Scientists at NASA reveal July was the hottest month on record. They say the sweltering conditions are down to the combination of man-made climate change and the effects of El Nino. Oh Soo-young explains further.
This July was the world's hottest month in recorded history. According to NASA, July 2016 was 0.84 degrees Celsius hotter than the 1951 to 1980 global average, taking into account both the sea surface temperature and air temperature on land. That's 0.11 degrees above the previous record set in July 2011 and July 2015, which had been tied for the hottest month. July also marked the 10th consecutive month of record heat, according to NASA. The United States National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration says the record-breaking period has been 14 months. Scientists say much of the heat was trapped by greenhouse gases caused by the burning of fossil fuels. Record-breaking levels of El Nino warming also triggered the scorching conditions.
El Nino has been developing since 2014, which caused tropical water to heat up. This then affected air temperatures on land, pushing temperatures up globally and caused unusual weather changes.
As the residual heat from El Nino cools off, scientists expect the extreme conditions to stabilize by September or October, thanks to the cooler ocean temperatures of La Niña, which kicked in this June in the equatorial Pacific. However, this isn't to say global temperatures will subside in the long run. Scientists expect more surprises down the line.
The amount of carbon in the atmosphere has been on the rise, reaching 406.8 parts per million this June. This triggers the greenhouse effect, raising temperatures all over the world. As long as global warming continues, climate change will, of course, persist, and temperatures will climb every year.
Scientists say, in terms of tackling global warming and its effects on climate, there's not much that can be done, except limit the damage by cutting carbon emissions. That means sticking to international protocols like the Paris Agreement signed by 180 countries last year. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.